A short time before the strange happenings washed over the kingdom of Hyrule, Lana had returned to the Valley of Seers, where she used sorcery to search for clues to the vanished Sia. It was there that a figure appeared and stole away the Triforce of Power. It took Lana by such surprise that she never had a chance to identify the thieving villain. At this point, the strange happening in Hyrule occurred, and Link was sent off to investigate. Lana sensed that a gate of souls had appeared in Gerudo Desert. She also sensed that she might be able to uncover new clues to Sia's disappearance if only she visited that spot. And so, Lana left behind the Valley of Seers and set off for Gerudo Desert.
Ha ha ha!
Lana and Link managed to rescue Tetra and close every gate of souls. But the change that had overtaken Hyrule seemed irreversible. Lana, Link, and Tetra were all at a loss as to how to remedy the situation. Just then, when they were most in need of help, a certain legendary figure appeared before them. He was King Daphnis Nohansen Hyrule, the King of Red Lions himself. In Tetra's world, King Daphnis was the ruler of the ancient kingdom that had been sealed away. By divine command, he revealed himself, hoping to save a world rocked by strife. He explained that the cause of the conflict was an evil presence in Tetra's world. Their target much clearer, the heroes knew where they had to go. They set out on their next journey, dreading the difficult battle ahead.